Yeah, I'm a dog. I'm a dog for sure. I'm a dog. I'm 100% a dog. Like I said, I got these guys to be my conscience, because you'll hear Coach Juan, calm down, or, you know, sit down, Juan. Don't do that, you know. They're my conscience. And I got to listen to them, because they'll get mad and run the shit out of me, and I'm not a runner. I'm Juan Torres out of Houston, Texas, living in Huntsville, Texas right now. People that know me know I'm humble and I love the sport and I respect the sport and I respect the legends in the sport. But there's sometimes, you know, you talk, I'ma talk. I don't care who you are, you're a man like I'm a man, I'ma fight you. You know, there's not much to say about that rather than I'll fight you, I don't care. Once I got my coaches, Mike and Ernest, they kind of slowed me down on that. Now I have a conscience, that I sort of say, you know, like, I'll say, yeah, I'm gonna fight that dude, and coach will step in and be like, whoa, maybe down the line we can fight him, or we're not ready to fight him yet, or whatever, you know, they keep me grounded. So I started MMA coming out of college, played college football for 4 years, and I still felt competitive, I still wanted to compete. The next best thing that I was good at was fighting. I've always been a brawler. I've grew up in the streets in Houston. You know, I've never been scared to just go out and fight. Boxing and MMA, the difference between the two is just crazy. You know, you focus on strictly boxing. Boxing is its own martial art, and there's so much to it. There's footwork and the hands, you know, placement, and then it's mentality too. You have to be smart up here as well as good with your body. You know, you want to think 3, 4, 5 steps ahead rather than just go out and brawl. And so far I've lost close to 80 pounds in weight. And yeah, I think once I fought down here the first time, you know, I've always been told, man, you can be world class, you can get to the highest level in boxing. All you gotta do is just lose weight and focus strictly on that sport. And the heavyweights of today, man, those right now, like y'all said, the heavyweight class is just, it's going crazy right now, man. You know, you see something about a heavyweight every day. Joshua, Fury, Deontay, all those guys, man, you know, it's stepping up. So getting a chance to go out there and try to fight with some of the guys right below that, or eventually one of them, that'd be an amazing thing, you know? That's what I work for towards every day. I don't want to just be average. I feel now within myself that I can be something. With my mentality and the skill set that I have, I know that I can be something greater than just average. And every day I wake up and I work towards that.